हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर राहुल मनहर शाह, मैक्सिलोफेशियल सर्जन फ्रॉम इंडिया। आई हैव बीन यूजिंग गाइडेड इम्प्लांट सर्जरी फॉर पास्ट फ्यू इयर्स। स्टैटिक गाइड्स आर वेरी वेरी यूजफुल इन मोस्ट सिनेरियोस, बट दे हैव मेजर ड्रॉबैक्स, मेनली दैट इट्स अ फाइनली अ ब्लाइंड प्रोसीजर, एंड सेकेंडली देर इज नो स्कोप ऑफ चेंजिंग ऑफ प्लान ड्यूरिंग द सर्जरी इफ द सर्जन नीड्स टू। दैट्स वेयर नेविडेंट प्लेज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल। It is a very, very versatile procedure. One can change the plan during the surgery as well. Also, the entire workflow from planning to placement is much shorter, quicker, and easier. I first saw Navident at IDS at Cologne in 2017. That's the time I picked up the machine, and I've been using it since then. Claronav, which is the parent company for Navident, it's a very, very progressive company. They have made humongous number of changes in the Navident product. Initially, we had to use fiducials. That meant to take a new CBCT for every case. But in today's scenario, we have the trace and place protocol in which there's no need to take a fresh CBCT. Also, we can import multiple STLs. And also now they have introduced where we can plan various osteotomy sites. That change has been very exciting for me, because now I use Navident not only for dental implant placement, but also for various maxillofacial surgeries. I have an experience of using Navident for orthognathic surgeries, in oncologic resections, as well as for trauma. This experience is very, very, very exciting, and I would hope that Navident is being upgraded and there are a lot of more new changes which will help us use navigation for even more surgical procedures in the future. Thank you.